this gangster shit down and go into some news. I'm pretty sure that shit gonna be uplifting.